Ever since I was 10 years old, I wanted to be an IndyCar champion. Since then, I've dedicated my life to becoming that champion.
And three wide now as Ryan Harvick goes to the high side. He's battling Kellen for the lead, trying to make it stick.
Whatever it takes is what I'm prepared to do. It's my passion. It's all I think about. When the helmet goes on, everything else goes away. It takes hard work, dedication, and sacrifice. The future is now. Nothing's gonna stop me.